fire.
Good morning, Wooten. I'm Catalina.
And I'm Big Country.
And today is Thursday, November 21st, 2013, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The SAT word of the day is sagacity. Do you know what it means? Attention, there will be no TV film club today, but please find Arsham to get your yearbook picture passes. Listen up, Wooten. Need the perfect gift for the holidays or for someone special? Come to the plant sale, today during lunch in the commons and after school in front of the main office. You can find fresh herbs grown by the students in the Wooten greenhouse, only $1 each. Now introducing unique succulent and cactus arrangements. Take a peek in room 182, arrangements starting at only $3 each. See you there.
If you don't come, you're fired.
So see you there. See you.
Attention all students, have you helped to advance the goals and dreams of Dr. Martin Luther King? If so, please stop by the College Center to pick up an application for the Martin Luther King Jr. Youth Award. Winter Cheerleading Tryouts. Practice clinic is this Friday, November 22nd from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the school cafeteria. Tryouts are Monday, November 25th, 2013 from 3 to 5 p.m. All participants must be dressed in proper cheer and athletic attire. Tennis shoes, no jewelry, and hair must be pulled back. Anyone interested in participating must fill out a tryout packet and complete all paperwork. Those without completed paperwork will be prohibited from participating. Tryout packets can be picked up in room 173. Please see Coach Hopkins with any questions. Now to a coffeehouse video.
Tomorrow is Yearbook Club Photo Day. Check the schedule on the school website and posted near the main office and in the commons. See your club sponsor to get passes. Club presidents will check all people in each photo and remove those who are not club members. The time on the pass is the time the photo will be taken. Don't be late. See Ms. Starr in 242 with questions. Stepping Stone's Shelter Home needs your help. Help feed local families by donating to the Wooten Grain Train. Bring your donations to counseling department. Any assistance you can provide is greatly appreciated. And now, to an Asian American Club Grain Drive PowerPoint.
Attention Wooten, there will be a fundraiser sponsored by Freshman Planning at Lido's Pizza in Trevil on Tuesday, November 26th from 5 to 9 p.m. Make sure to say that you are there for the Wooten Freshman class. Attention all sophomores and juniors interested in applying to the National Honor Society. The application for admission is now on the main Wooten webpage. The application window will remain open until January 31st, 2014. Please get the application from the Wooten website and also see Mrs. Crusham in room 153 if you have any questions. NHS applications posted and open until January 31st. Don't delay. Now to a Math Honor Society video.
The SAT word of the day was sagacity, which means wisdom. Happy birthday to Kayla Franklin. And the quote of the day is, the truth is, everyone is going to hurt you. You just gotta find the ones worth suffering for. Bob Marley. Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a great day, Wooten. And now to a pedestrian safety video.
Full of questions and a teacher in my soul, and so it goes.